All right, what's up, everyone? It's me, Requiem's Donut, and I'm going back into DQ1. I finally finished all of my grinding, and by God, did it suck. And I just finished sleeping in this empty space that they call an inn. Because, of course, I pay money for that. So I got myself an iron axe, some chainmail, and an iron shield. For a lot of money. And now, I'm off to the east. Because I came here for stuff. And I'm leaving here, because I'm done with. I think the town I'm looking for is called Cole. Is that what it's called? More things that really aren't threatening. That's a dead end. Oh no! A ghost! It's not like I killed so many of these. I ended up fighting a lot of scorpions and things like that when I was grinding, because I just happened to find them. Did it just hit me? Because I don't think I took any damage. At all. Which one am I supposed to go? So, I was gonna keep going until I crossed the second bridge. Now, some of you may be thinking, I'm a wimp for not trying to figure this stuff out myself, and I say, have you ever played an RPG from the 80s? They don't tell you jack shit about which way you're supposed to go. Okay, come on, how come there's still just draggies in my way? Can we throw something bigger? Like, something actually threatening at me? And is that poison? I didn't mean something threatening the environment, I meant a threatening enemy. It's a difference. That's still a Dracky. Just. Oh, I got money. That's what matters. What's this place? Great, I'm in, a place. Talk with me. When I remember what the talk button is. The village of Myra? Well then. On whose dreams? Skip town to buy some magic keys. I mean, how else is he gonna get inside any of these fucking doors? They're all locked. A puff puff? What would that do? You know what? I'm curious. What would a puff puff do? What just happened? And why did it just happen? Oh, that's poison on the floor, isn't it? A sword that he left behind somewhere in the land. Thank you, but why do you live in a lake of poison? Piece of garbage. What's this place? For the sound of a flute. So, Golem no can win without flute. Oh. cave to the south, there's a beautiful woman. I mean, I wouldn't say that. Ooh, stuff. What? Motherfucker. Oh, it's an item shop. I don't care enough to buy any of this shit. I'm out of money. Something tells me I'm not in the place I want to be. But I also have no idea where I am right now. An open air bath, okay. He's dreaming about Puff Puff. Truly a great man. Oh, I can walk through those. Oh. Is that like some really, really obvious way of saying that the princess will fall in love with my character? Ah, I see in the future a princess will fall in love. Well, good for her. Oh, weapon shop, do you sell anything better than what I have? Oh Jesus, you do. This steel armor, what is this price? $3,000? I don't want to grind for that right now. I just stopped grinding. The commentary was cut out, wasn't it? Motherfucker, it was. Well, that's just embarrassing. Ugh. That means that everything I said means nothing. That's fine. That's okay. That's about as okay as me not being able to find out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I said this earlier, but you know, apparently my mic was off. So, basically I'm using two different guides. But they don't really agree on what to do, or where to go. Nor can I seem to find the places described in them, so maybe the version of the game I'm using is just not up to par, not right. I don't know. It is a reproduction cartridge, so I am just kind of lost on what to do. And being lost on what to do, I'm gonna do something stupid. Yay! Oh. Okay, I need light. I need light to go in there. Oh, okay, that was painful. Jesus, I took a lot of damage. Pull the poison freaking hurt. Now where do I go? I'm going to end up spending this entire episode lost, aren't I? Yeah, that's what it seems. None of the monsters in the game so far seem to be much of... what's it called? A challenge? Yeah. The real challenge here is, what the hell am I supposed to do? I guess I should go buy a torch and just, I don't know, go in there. Okay, now I kind of forgot where the town was. Just a little bit. I feel like my character's gonna be alone for this adventure, which makes me a little sad. Ooh, what's this place? This place looks like fun, and by that I mean I look like I'll probably die in here. But in the name of progress, who the fuck are you? Journey to defeat the King Dragon. Wasn't he the Dragon of Darkness? Is he also just the King of Dragons? Witness defeat? I'm not sure I'd be a witness, I'd be fucking dead. Test my strength. So you wanna fight? Come at me. Or, no? A silver harp. What? That's... huh? He wants to go find a silver harp? Damn it. Ugh. What? Why? Why are you even here? How? I'm so far away from the castle. Why are there still slimes here? Go away! Piece of shit. Ugh. Well, I'm sad. Right, I was gonna buy a torch. I should probably also heal while I'm here. Oh, because I don't have a magic key, I need to actually walk around the entire place. So I need to find myself a flute, I need to find myself a harp, and I have no idea how to do either of those two things. Which means... help me, please! Dell, take a dragon scale. And a torch. Now you may be wondering why I bought a dragon scale, and my answer is... I just kind of want to see what it does. Wait, what? I put on the dragon scale? Wait.
Motherfucker, do you speak it?
I'm done. I guess it's technically an accessory. Putting on a singular scale. I'm sure it'll do great things for me in the future. Hello, good sir. Speak to me.
12 gold. Ugh. Do I look like I have money? The answer should be no.
Alright, back into this mess. I feel like my character's done a whole lot of nothing but kill random shit for money. I feel like a bandit. Or a Borderlands character. So yeah, a bandit. No, not now. Go away. Piece of shit. I'm just walking in a straight line. Hey, I know you guys from DQ9. What are you doing here? Go away. You're drunk. And oh no, you lived through that. Please die.
See? No problem.
Requiem, world's strongest hero. Also world's most lost hero.
I'm just going straight down.
Nope.
I hit a wall. Okay.
Oh no, this is bad. I may have gotten in a mess. Wait. Hey! I'm not surprised I made it out of that. You're surprised I made it out of that. Oh, hey, it's a Scorpio. I know how to deal with you. Fireballs. I don't want to use that many fireballs. Go away. Oh. I knew I could just do that. Maybe I shouldn't be going this way. Just, something, like a guide, tells me I probably shouldn't be going this way. I want to be higher level than this. But all these monsters don't give jack shit for experience. Oh hey, skeletons! You guys really haven't changed over the years, damn. You get a lot more gold than you do money in this game. I mean, did I really just say that? I mean, you get a lot more money than you do experience. Ow. Okay, I'm in pain. Okay, this is bad. Oh, that hurt. Why have I not leveled up? Level me up already. I don't want to go into town yet. Give me that. Give me the experience. Come on. Experience. Where'd all the enemies go? Hello? Hello? I forgot my face. Ow. Ooh, I did a terrific move. You know what that means. I somersaulted into a handstand and then poked him, and you know that just did so much damage he died. So my character's strength needs to calm itself and everything else needs to go up by a lot more. I learned radiant. What the hell does that do? radiant. So, does it just cast light? Does that mean I bought a torch for nothing? I just need to level up. Oh, this guy fucking hurts. I don't like them. I'll head into town. Welcome to the town of... Where the fuck am I? Sit still so I can talk to you. Rimmeldar. This inn looks like an inn. Too bad the places where the beds are fucking locked. Of course they're locked. Oh, hey, a weapon shop. What do you sell? It's most likely out of my price range, but what do you sell? Are you fucking kidding me? You sell? Where am I gonna get that much money? Ooh, I want that. I want it. But where am I? Oh, that's more money. Oh, that's so much money. There has to be. Well. There's only one thing for it. The fuck you doing in my way? It's everyone's favorite time of... Where the fuck am I? A place of prophecy. Yeah? Was it the armor? Yes? Never mind. I said yes, but I don't mean it. Where's this monolith? To the south. Ooh. Oh, wait. Sun and rain? Oh, I probably need the rain stick that the other guy was talking about. What? Do you have something for me, old man? A rainbow bridge. Wait, what? Evil king's. So the evil king, I'm assuming, is the dragon. The dragon king. He has a hidden passage in his room that my dad just knew about. Will do. I will do, old man. I will definitely tell a descendant of my father that the information you just told me one day, if I ever find one. How the fuck do I get in there? I wish there was a sprint button. Why is there no sprint button? Wait, I can look inside. I can look inside of drawers. Oh, sorry. Apparently she was getting dressed. I guess. Well, good for him. He probably came from the land of Square Enix. Wait, I forget. Did I talk to you? Oh, you're an item shop. So, you sell nothing I want. Isn't this the place you're supposed to be able to buy magic keys? I swear it's the place you're supposed to be able to buy magic keys. Can I? Fuck! Go back in there. No. Is there some way for me to get around? Oh, okay, there we go. Who? Rock? You have fun with your date? I don't know why you're outside of town. You? Ooh, can I check these?
Oh, why haven't I checked more stuff? Oh, I need to... Dude, defense seed. And money! A lot more money than I thought would be in a random pot.
Okay. Sure, I'll take a key. Why am I only buying two keys? Am I stupid? Give me another one. And another one. Five should be good. I don't need more than five keys.
I should be just going through people's shit if they give me such good stuff.
Don't do this at home, kids. Stealing from people's drawers is very undignified. Unless you just look too good doing it. So I recommend a lot of backflips in the process. Dang it. Aha! Out my bed. Rototome Castle? Oh. So, the beginning place. The Nut of Life. I shouldn't say anything about it. But I get the feeling someone's going to. Whatever, I'll just eat it. Or use it. So, the Sunstone is somewhere in Rototome Castle, and I also need the Rain Stick from that old man. The Fighter's Ring. Okay, but where do I find the Fighter's Ring? Okay, thanks, kid. Alright. I need a new plan. Maybe I should buy a shit ton of magic keys. I like the sound of that. Well, I'm glad I opened that treasure chest. It's good shit. Go away. Ow. I forgot how much that hurt. Also, why is he so much faster than me? And why is he so hard to kill? Well, I guess it's grind time again, so I'll just end this here. I'll see you guys next time. When I hopefully can stop grinding for once.